Santino saying?
Santino talks faster than I can listen. I can tell what he's saying.
This is two car wrecks in one garage. Imarella, a combination of Santini and Emma.
Here's the cover by Summerae and a kick out. You know, John, it's so funny. Whenever anybody's a bit different than you, you have to criticize them.
I'm just different. I mean, it's a silly little dance. And everybody seems to like it for some reason. I just don't see it. You got these great ballet dancers on the other side that are so artistic and world class.
It's not actually ballet, it's ballroom.
Yep, they do ballet also, Michael. They do everything.
I've never, ever
they
seen
do the
do
cha-cha,
ballet.
They do the ballet, they do the mongo, they do all the different
the tango.
Dances.
The mongo.
No, they do the mongo. Chicago famous dance.
That's the Blazing Saddles dance.
Santino trying to get the Emma to get going. Horses.
Summer Rae really taking it. She's now trending worldwide on Twitter right now, Summer Rae.
Summer Rae's a beautiful woman. She should be trending on Twitter. I predict Summer Rae's going to be the star of Total Divas.
Start a movie.
Summer Rae is going to steal the spotlight from the Bellas, from all of them. Everyone, the Funkadactyls, the Heart Child, all of them.
Look at this. Nessie's even dancing with Emma.
Oh, and it, oh, Emma caught
that
time.
Wait a minute.
Oh. And Emma, nice takedown on Summer Rae. And she's looking to put Summer Rae in here. Look at this.
Oh,
Emma.
This is what she calls the Emma lock.
The Emma lock is locked in. Summer Rae, is she going to tap out?
No,
she does.
No.
I think she's going to realize.
This match has resulted in a submission. Emma.
Summer Rae just took Emma a little too lightly.
Oh.
What in the world? That clumsiness again.
Big victory for Emma here tonight. Emma showing she's a great athlete. As those of you who've seen NXT.
She's a what? She's a great athlete. So she's like Usain Bolt class? You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, Michael, even the hell? You said she was a little clumsy at times.
Oh, she is at times. But
she's a little clumsy.
Hey,
next thing you know, she's Brad Boitano.
Wait a minute. You want to see how much of a great athlete Emma is? Tune in to NXT Arrival on the WWE Network Thursday night. You'll have an idea of what a great athlete Emma is.